And he goes fastball. It's heading for the gap. The Nats will lead by two. Slamming off the left center field wall. They walked Espinosa to get to Suzuki. The Nationals lead 6-4.
How clutch was that? Huge, huge, huge fastball right down the middle with two strikes. Kurt Suzuki splits the gap. And we question the movement. Mike Matheny did it. Kurt Suzuki's been clutch all season long. And I guarantee you that slider by Salas that he threw that was nowhere near had Kurt Suzuki